things that they found around. There's 43 people in the park.
10:03 is when they crashed. Can you imagine that?
Says the biggest piece of debris they found measured 6 feet by 7 feet.
So Flight 93 came over this hill behind me and then crashed. It crashed right there where that boulder is. It's kind of hard to see because the sun's kind of in our face, but there's a limestone boulder over there that represents where the crash took place.